What's up, guys? She's Makes Underscore Gaming here. Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm really sorry about the 2-day delay. I was really tired and I had too many practices. A lot of cross country practices, and yeah. I have not been uploading this type of content because I was just so tired. I've kind of felt like procrastinating too, by the way. I'm really sorry about the long wait. I know y'all are waiting for my next video. I really apologize, everyone. I'm really sorry. I was just tired. I was procrastinating. I was probably pissed because I'm not getting the views on shorts because the short algorithm is broken. Man, it's just so bad right now. But anyways, today's title is going to be called Top 5 Scary Videos That Will Give You Shivers. Sorry about the mess up because I have not been doing this for a while. Yeah, just need to get back to that routine. Well, anyways, we're gonna be watching that video. And also, please make sure y'all hit the like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell. You already know what the rule is, but yeah. Anyways, I can't explain so much about today. But anyways, we're just gonna get started with this video. So I'll start right now. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, boys. Sorry, guys.
Hello everyone, my name is Sir Spooks, and today we'll take a look at 5 scary videos.
It's similar to
but
Nick's
before
top
we begin,
five.
Make sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any future uploads. Alright, let's begin.
Number 5.
The following video was posted to TikTok by username GM Rayhan back in February of this year.
Mr. Indian Man.
Seemingly attempting to film some creepy paranormal evidence taking place right before his very eyes. Right at the start of the video, you can see something genuinely terrifying not far from them that is sure to send shivers right down your spine. Have a look for yourself and see.
Are you sure about that?
জান ভাই এই এই ভাই এই মোবাইল টাওয়ারটা পুরোটাই দখল করে রাখছে ভাই এখানে কেউ আসতে পারে না টোটালি পরিত্যক্ত থ্যাংক প্রিয় বন্ধু এখানে একটা পরিত্যক্ত মোবাইল টাওয়ার আছে যেটা কিনা এই শয়তানটা পুরো দখল করে রেখে দিয়েছে জান ভাই আস্তে সামনের দিকে আগান তো ভাই এটা কি ওই টাওয়ারের দিকে যাচ্ছে ভাই এই মোবাইল টাওয়ারের দিকে যাচ্ছে সম্ভবত
আর উই নো দ্যাটস আ গোস্ট
জান ভাই
ইটস নট ইভেন আ গোস্ট ইটস প্রায় আ পারসন
ভাই এই ভিডিও ঢুকেছে প্রিয় বন্ধু এই যে সেই মোবাইল টাওয়ারটা এখানে এই যে একদম পরিত্যক্ত পড়ে আছে জান ভাই ভিতরে ঢুকুন তো কোথায় গেল ভাই জান ভাই
ইট ডিসঅ্যাপিয়ারড ইট ডিসঅ্যাপিয়ারড ও ওয়েট আ সেকেন্ড হোল্ড অন
হ্যালো কোথায় চলে গেল ভাই
As soon as they all go through the entrance, the ghost is now nowhere to be seen, which obviously confuses them and freaks them out quite a bit. But as they approach this gate, they realize that they still have company.
Uh-oh. Ran bhai? ভাই এটা কি তালা বন্ধ আছে সুকাত ভাই এটা কি তালা বন্ধ
জি ভাই তালা
ভাই ও মাই গশ সো লাউড স্টেপস
এই ঘরের ভিতর ঢুকছে না তো
জি ভাই
Upon hearing this noise, the TikTok ends, presumably meaning that the group of guys ran for their lives, hoping that they wouldn't get stuck in the area with whatever that thing was. Or, considering the fact that they followed the ghost in the first place, maybe they stayed to finish the investigation. Many believe this figure to be a boot, which is a supernatural creature, usually a ghost, in the ancient texts of the Indian subcontinent. What do you think this terrifying entity is? Is this evidence of a boot caught on camera?
Maybe.
Is this something entirely different? Be sure to let me know your thoughts in the comments below.
Add, hold up, there's that. Okay, number five, wasn't that scary because the ghost was just walking? I think it wasn't a ghost, I think it was a person that was dressed up like a ghost and then he just disappeared. Man, that wasn't even scary at all. Let's just go, guys.
On September 19th, 2008, a video was posted to YouTube that runs for only 8 seconds, but is nevertheless one of the more fascinating things you will see today. In the footage, we see gorgeous scenery at Mono Lake, located in California. It's a popular tourist location, and by looking at the video, it's not hard to see why. However, while visiting that day, the cameraman certainly saw more of a view than he was expecting to. All seemed to be going well when all of a sudden, a strange Bigfoot-like creature can be seen striding around in the distance before the video ultimately ends. There's definitely a grounded and realistic feeling to this video that has many people leading to believe that this footage is authentic proof of Bigfoot. Of course, nobody can ever be 100% certain on that theory, but it definitely is a good one. Do you think this video is proof of Bigfoot's existence? Maybe. Is this some sort of animal that looks eerily like the cryptid? Let me know your theories in the comments.
Bro, that was Bigfoot. That was Bigfoot, bro. The fuck?
Quick This next video was published to TikTok by a user known as The Willow Project. And opens up with him laying in bed before hearing a bizarre noise, which prompts him to get up and investigate his surroundings, just to make sure that there are no unwanted visitors. As he checks, he immediately begins to experience some genuinely terrifying things that would scare the pants off of anyone. Take a look.
You guys hear that?
He's in this room, bro? That's some creepy
shit. What the hell?
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Hello?
Bro. What?
What?
Bro, there's nobody there.
Come on, come on! It's not turning on.
Oh god. Oh god, the door's open, bro.
I'm getting enough of this shit. Seriously.
For some strange reason, every single time the uploader attempts to turn on the lights, it never works, leaving him utterly baffled as to what is going on, all while the doorknob appears to be twisting all by itself, which surely must have been terrifying to see in person. In a second video, the uploader explains that he is getting so terrified of the activity he has been experiencing in his home that he is beginning to lose sleep because of it, and has since resorted to constantly checking the doors in his house just to make sure none of the knobs begin to rattle. As he continues to talk to the camera, he eventually notices something quite disturbing happening right behind him.
I want to show you guys that I'm actually alone in this.
Oh my god, the lights are flickering. The lights are flickering.
Yo, the lights.
Oh my god.
The light's like turning on and off, bro.
The door's freaking opening.
The doorknob! I gotta show you guys, I'm actually alone. Look at this bullshit. Look at this bullshit. Look. Turn on the light. As soon as I walk in. Okay. Closing the door. Yo. What the fuck?
Already.
He then shows himself investigating the area, but ultimately finds nothing in regards to what could have possibly been causing him so much terror in his own house. To this day, the uploader has no idea what this was, but we can only hope that he has since moved to a much safer, non-haunted house.
I just hope he's good, bro. That's all I gotta say.
This next entry will showcase some truly freaky footage taken from two different perspectives. In the first video, we are watching as a cameraman films other cameramen from a balcony above him when panic starts to set in. The man filming from this POV eventually begins to freak out about something. Take a good long look and you should be able to see it.
Get down!
A terrifying dark figure can be seen lingering right behind one of the men on the balcony above him before the video abruptly ends.
Bro, what do you even
In the
see
second
that?
Video from the other camera angle, we are now watching from a POV from above, which shows how the man close to the ghost never actually saw the figure itself.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
For sure?
Let's see
if
he's there.
We're coming.
In the first clip, we can make out what appears to be a creepy, dark, and tall shadow-like figure lingering around the area, which is what caused the one man to immediately begin to panic. As for what exactly this entity is, nobody is certain. This is definitely one video that will cause you to lose a bit of sleep tonight.
I bet Ed. Oh my gosh, why Ed?
D-Doc Mikol is a popular South Korean-based urban exploration style channel that has amassed quite a following. On their channel, you can find videos of them exploring some disturbingly haunted places, and this video is certainly no exception. In it, they are venturing out to an abandoned hospice somewhere in South Korea, which proves to be one of the most haunted places they have visited to date. In the first minute or so of the video, alone, they begin to experience some seriously strange activity.
Oh, you gotta run, bro.
누구세요? 누구시? 누구시?
A couple of minutes later, the uploader is exploring a highly run-down area of the hospice when he suddenly notices something that freaks him out. Minutes go by, and now the uploader is walking down a corridor that has a table off the right hand side of it. As you can see, on the table is a saw, which proves to come in handy for whatever spirit is lurking around in the hospice. The uploader presses on before finding himself in the middle of an extremely creepy, long corridor, where he begins to experience activity that chills him to the core. Take a look.
Oh no, bro. Why in the hallway? Already saw it. Oh, hell no.
Minutes later, he enters a room and notices something so scary that he is rendered in shock for several moments.
At
this point, the uploader is getting more terrified by the second, and understandably so. But before he can call it a day and pack his bags to leave, he is in for one last scare.
He's chasing him, dude. Nah, you better run, G. You better run, bro. You better run.
누구 있어요? 네?
You better run, bro. I'm not liking this.
누구 있어요?
누구 있어요?
Oh my.
누구 있어요?
You can see that. Oh my.
It's genuinely shocking just how many terrifying things happened to this one YouTuber in such a short time frame. Although DDoc Mikkel is an expert at exploring abandoned and haunted places, it's safe to say that he won't be coming back to that particular hospice in the future.
Oh my god, that was scary.
And that was 5 scary videos. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did...
Okay, number 1 was totally deserving, bro. That was like top scariness, bro. I got scared at number 1, but the others I didn't, bro, because it was just small clips, like, you know. Number 1 and number 2 gets a little difficult, like, you know, you get scared easily. But anyways, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and I haven't uploaded this for a long time. Sorry, guys. Anyways, that's it for today. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and also hit the bell too for more daily videos like this. Well, guys, I think that's it. That's it for explaining, because I'm really, really tired. I have workouts today, like, you know, trying to get my freaking ass for the next week. Anyways, that's it, guys. I hope everyone has a good day. Peace and make out. I'm not here to upload. I'm here to